And so these are the early birds. These are the people that are smarter than the rest. They got out early and they're coming in early. You see how everything is like really, really quiet right now at the docks? This is gonna be a chit. I'm gonna call it a chit cho. I don't wanna say the real words, but you know what I mean. So what's gonna happen is people are gonna start hanging out around here, idling, waiting for this debacle to happen. It's just, there's too many people that are gonna come in all at the same time, so. But it should be pretty cool. They also have some people assisting at the docks, which are these people that are normally not here. So we'll see how much that helps. I'm sure it does. And today they're gonna get all the on-the-job training they're gonna need, because it's gonna be pretty crazy, guys. If you didn't see the video of how the people got here, you gotta check out that video. It's super impressive. I mean, a line for miles. I mean, hundreds of boats on trailers just waiting to get into this ramp.
Yeah.
three times it out. Oh my god, I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if that's you watching right now. It's just so funny to watch some of this stuff. Oh god.
Today's show was brought to you by the following sponsors. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And always remember, amazingness, that's what we do.
Oh,